Today, we are gonna fix EA download error problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The video consists of three simple steps. The first step is to run the EA app as an admin. Such problems can be related to the application not running with full permissions. Therefore, we will run the EA app as an admin. To do this, right-click on the EA launcher and then click on Open File Location. After that, right-click on the EA launcher and click on Properties. Then, click on Compatibility. Then, we'll run this program as an admin. After doing this, click on Apply and then click on OK. The second step is to delete EA's cache files. Accumulated cache files can cause problems within the application. Therefore, it is important to delete these files. To do this, go to the search section and open Run. We type %lookup data in the search bar and then click on OK. Here, we need to delete the following files: EA Connect Microsoft, EA Desktop, EA Launch Helper, and Electronic Arts. Right-click on the first file and then click on Trash icon. After doing this, you may receive a notification like this. This is because EA is still running. Go to the Show Hidden Icons section and close EA. After that, click on Cancel and then try deleting it again. As you can see, we deleted the first file without any issues. We repeat the same process for the other files. We have cleared EA's cache files. The third step is to complete missing DLL files on our computer. Another reason for this error may be the missing DLL files on our computer. DLL files play a crucial role in the proper functioning of applications, and their absence can lead to such problems. To complete these missing DLL files, we open our browser. Then, type DirectX download in the search bar and click on Microsoft's website. There will be a download link in the description section. If you want, you can open the site from there. Once on the site, scroll down and click on Download. Another thing we need to download is Microsoft Visual C++. In the description, you can find the download link for Visual C++. After opening the site, we scroll down and click on the x64 one. If your computer is 32-bit, you need to download the x86 version. We have completed the download process. Now, we can proceed with the installation. Click on DirectX. Then tick I accept the agreement and click Next. If you don't want to install Bing Bar, untick this option. The installation process is now complete. Now, we will install Visual C++. Click on Run and Continue. After that, tick I agree to the license terms and conditions and click Install. After the installation process is complete, we need to restart our computer. Once you have done that, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If you are experiencing download issues specific to a particular game, don't forget to check the comments section. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this solution fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.